I'm Shauna.
My name's Sonic.
I'm Twilight Sparkle.
I'm Shaq.
And my name's Nessus.
And we are
your backyard friends, the Friendshipyardagins. Together in the backyard again, in the places we belong, and we're proudly dance along, and then we will sing a song. We've got the whole wide world in our yard to explore. We always find things we've never seen before. But that's why every day we are back for more. We are the Friendshipyardagins.
Do, 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 do. Cure for the silly pox.
I'm afraid this little turtle has hurt Flipper. What would you suggest, Nurse Fluttershy?
I suggest he stays home and rest. There's no use swimming on a hurt Flipper. Don't worry, little one. You can stay with us until you're all better. Oh. You're welcome. Twilight, would you please take him to the sick bay?
Of course. That's another little critter all taken care of. Oh, hello there. It is me. It is I, Dr. Twilight. And this is my helpful nurse, Nurse Fluttershy.
Hello.
Oh, hold on a minute. I'm getting a call. This is Dr. Sparkle speaking. How may we help you today? Really? Oh dear. Don't worry. We'll be down there straight away. Beep. Bye. Beep.
Who was that, Dr. Twilight?
I'm afraid we have a mysterious case.
Aren't mysteries for detectives?
Not that kind of case. Our newest patient is having some mysterious symptoms. Come on, I'll show you.
Okay.
This way, to Ponyville!
Right behind you, Doc.
To Ponyville!
With its lush green hills of flowers.
And ponies with smiling faces from here to Canterlot.
So where's the patient?
There she is. Maniac, you called?
Thanks for coming, Doc. I've been sneezing all day long, and I can't seem to stop.
Oh, my! You're covered in pink spots!
Yeah, they appeared just before the sneezing started.
Let's check your heartbeat. That's weird.
What is it, Doctor?
Her heart sounds like a bungee cord.
A bungee cord? It's supposed to sound like a drum.
Very strange. This case gets stranger by the second.
Let's open your ears.
That's even stranger. Listen, you can hear the ocean in her ears.
Oh my, you can.
This is getting very strange.
You have a diagnosis, Doc?
I think I might. But there's only one way to figure out if I'm right. Maniac, when did you first get the pink spots?
Well, have I got a story for you. I was on my way to town when I stepped on a whoopee cushion and I tripped over it. I landed on a rubber chicken and then I slipped on a banana peel. When I got home, I looked in the mirror and I had these pink spots all over me.
Oh, dear. This is worse than I thought.
Do you have a diagnosis, Doc?
I'm afraid I do. Maniac, I believe you have a case of
dun-dun-dun,
the silly pox. Not silly pox! What's silly pox?
Silly pox is a form of chicken pox, but instead of the spots giving off itchiness, they give off symptoms of silliness.
Nothing silly is really happening right now.
Oh, really?
Oh, her heartbeat sounding like a bungee cord and her ears sounding like the ocean.
Yes, and the symptoms are just beginning. Sooner or later, she's going to be...
Bubbles.
Sorry, Doc. Bubbles tend to make me... sneeze.
Oh, dear. I was afraid of this.
How is she sneezing bubbles?
It's part of the symptom.
Oh, you gotta fix me, Doc.
I wish I could. But there's no known cure for silly pox. You're just gonna have to wait it out.
I can't wait it out. I'm allergic to bubbles.
Doctor, may I suggest something?
Of course, Nurse Fluttershy.
The main point of silly pox is silliness, right?
Right.
Maybe it's possible to make a cure to calm down the silliness. If we calm down the silliness of the pox, maybe it'll go away.
Nurse Fluttershy, you're brilliant!
But how are we going to find such ingredients?
We'll have to call in the experts. Come on.
Right behind you, Doc. We'll be right back, Maniac.
Okay, but hurry.
I have called in the best of the best to help find a cure for Maniac. Shauna, an agent specialist, known for being able to locate even the rarest of ingredients for rare diseases. What's up? Knuckles, an adventurer. If anyone can locate the ingredients, it's him.
What's going on? Why is the room filled with bubbles?
And Pinkie Pie, a laugh conservationist.
Laugh conservationist? She's also an expert.
She knows more about silly pox than you and I together.
Oh!
Yep, I'm a silly pox specialist.
Doc, if you don't mind, I'd like to take a good look at the patient.
Of course, Pinky.
Pink spots, definitely not a good sign. Have you started sneezing bubbles yet? Have you started talking gibberish yet?
No, obviously.
Have you started burping balloons yet?
What? No, that'd be crazy.
You caught us at a good time, Doc. She's only just started the symptoms, and the sooner we cure her, the better.
I agree, which is why we should get started.
Oh. Hey, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana who?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Orange.
Orange who?
Orange, glad I didn't say banana again. What can I say? Laughter's the best medicine.
I wouldn't say it's medicine, but it certainly made our patient happy. And seeing a happy patient is always a good thing. Fluttershy, we need someone to stay with the patient while we go look for ingredients for the cure. Can I count on you?
You can count on me, Doc.
Good. Everyone, I suggest we set out.
Alright. Alright, people. Let's move out. Yippee-ki-yay. Let's roll.
Yippee!
Let's go, every pony.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, good luck. Sorry.
It's fine.
Okay, people. What do we need first?
I would suggest a fiddlehead fern. They only grow at this time of year, and the nutrients inside have a lot of scale on it.
Scale, Agent Shauna?
Scale is how relaxed you feel after you eat something, or how good you feel. And the fiddleheads have a lot of scale on it. That should help calm down the pox.
Indeed. I suggest we find some. And it's just the right
right time of year for them to grow around. They have to be a little bit curly, but really long at the same time.
Mm-hmm. Otherwise, the nutrients in them won't have a lot of effect.
I see. And where would we find these fiddlehead ferns?
I'd suggest somewhere over there.
Keep your eyes out, everyone. That fiddlehead could be anywhere.
Hold on. I smell something. Over here, by the palm tree.
What is it, Adventurer Knuckles?
Aha! Pinky, would this be the fiddle fern you're looking for?
Yes! That's it! That's the fiddle fern!
Woo-hoo! Way to go, Knuckles!
Thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
Let's get that fiddle fern and go! Oh, it's a little bunny! Hey! He took the last fiddle fern! We've got to get it back!
All recruits, retrieve that bunny!
Let's go!
We're right behind you, Doc! Oh! Big trees, little trees, flowers too. Little tiny white bunnies were chasing too.
I'll step on the gas and shift it into gear. We gotta get the bunny out. We gotta chase that bunny. Cheers.
It could take a minute.
It could take a day. Just chase that bunny. Cheers. We cannot let that bunny get away. Chase left, chase right, chase up, chase down. The bunny is hopping all around. Keep my hooves on his hoof and my eyes on his sight. I will catch the bunny whatever it takes. We gotta chase that bunny. Cheers. We won't let up, we won't let him get away. Just chase that bunny. Cheers. We cannot let that fiddlehead get away.
Boing, boing, crack, bong, clink, slap, what was that?
Boing, 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 goodness, make him stop.
Go fast, go slow, put it in reverse.
Get the little bunny across this verse. Keep your eyes on the road and your eyes on the bunny.
Get that bunny wherever it takes.
Gotta chase that bunny. Chase. Gotta be brave. Gotta get it here. Just chase that bunny. Chase. We cannot let that bunny get away.
Woo! We got the bunny. Way to go, recruits.
I'll take this if you don't mind.
He's so small, he can't reach any main food source because he only eats grass and ferns and stuff like that.
You're right.
Fiddle fern's the only thing he can reach. Poor little guy.
Ah, I know just what to do. There you go, little guy. Plenty to eat now.
So long, little one. All right, let's put it into that bottle, Dr. Twy.
In it goes. Ooh, it's looking good already. Let's see. Now, if I remember correctly, that's one tranquil ingredient down and two more left to go.
How do you know that?
Because Shauna already computed in for me. Oh, thank you, Agent.
No problem.
It's been a while since we've heard of Fluttershy and Maniac. Maybe we should check on them.
That is a great idea, Adventurer Knuckles. Beep, 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 beep. Hello, this is Dr. Twilight here. Come in, Nurse Fluttershy.
Oh, hey, Dr. Twilight. Oh, the room's just crazy filled with balloons. Achoo! Speaking of which, there's a couple more.
Yeah.
Are those balloons?
Oh no! She's burping balloons!
I think it's getting worse.
Oh dear. How much of the cure do you have ready?
One third of it. Keep us posted, Fluttershy.
You I'm on it, Doc.
We gotta hurry. Agent Shauna, what would you say the next ingredient is?
That's a toughie. But I would say peppermint.
Peppermint?
Just hear me out. So far, the two biggest symptoms are sneezing bubbles and burping balloons. They're all coming from out of her nose and out of her mouth. Nose for the bubbles, mouth for the balloon. Like a cold, like how the body tries to get rid of the yucky gunkiness. Her body is trying to get rid of the silliness, so it's burping out balloons and letting out those bubbles with the silliness with it.
Oh!
So we need to help the body get out the silliness, but a lot quicker. Peppermint will not only cool the silliness, but it'll help her sinus system get out the silliness in one fell swoop.
All right, Adventurer Knuckles, where would we find enough peppermint to do this?
The only place in Equestria that has that much peppermint is at the top of Mount Everhoof.
The Mount Everhoof is where we must go, Dr. Twilight.
All right, everyone, I know a shortcut to the mountain. Follow me!
We're right behind you, Doc!
Yippee-doo!
Yee-haw, let's go!
I should have worn my long black sleeve suit. This is cold.
I agree. But look on the bright side. We made it to Mount Everhoof.
Now we just gotta get to the top of Mount Everhoof.
Don't worry about it. We'll get up there. You just gotta keep a smile on your face and look up at the sunny side of things. And keep on having laughter in your heart. Laughter's the best medicine, you know.
Again, it's not a medicine.
Medicine, laughter, come on, people. We gotta get climbing.
Knuckles is right. Onward, my fellow recruits.
Let's go. Right behind you, Doc.
Whoa.
This is one steep mountain.
We just gotta keep climbing. We'll never get the peppermint if we don't make it to the top.
I agree. Let's climb, people.
This mound of snow is steep, you know. We gotta trudge, trudge, trudge. Trudge, trudge, trudge. We can't budge, budge, budge. This mound of snow is steep, we know. We gotta trudge, trudge, trudge.
No, I like snowy mountains. I like snow castles too. But with all the snow in front of me, I don't know what to do.
Trudge, trudge, trudge. We can't budge, budge, budge. This mound of snow is steep, we know. We gotta trudge, trudge, trudge.
Let's stop for a minute.
Good idea.
Whoa, 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 we're slipping.
Keep going.
Trudge, 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 trudge. We can't budge, budge, budge. Being stuck in this snowy muck is like being stuck in marshmallow fudge.
Now I like snow for playing in our winter episodes, but with every step we seem to get more snow in our socks and boots.
Trudge, trudge, trudge. We can't budge, budge, budge. Stuck like a duck in the snowy muck. We gotta trudge, trudge, trudge.
Hey, we're sliding again.
Oh, we'll never make it to the top.
Sure we will. We just gotta keep our heads high and our smiles wide. There's gotta be an easier way to do this.
And I think I spotted our way. There's a rock on the top of the mountain. If I can attach my lasso to the rock, I might be able to pull us up to the top.
Then we won't have to charge up this crazy mountain.
Way to go, Adventurer Knuckles.
All right, hold your breath, everyone. All right, here goes nothing. Yee-haw! All right, we got it!
Way to go, Adventurer Knuckles!
All right, now everyone animal talk to me, and I'll pull us up in a jiffy.
Keep pulling! I can see the top! We're almost there!
Whoa! Did we make it?
We made it! Woohoo! Yeah! Woo! Way to go, Adventure Knuckles! That's tree times two! I agree!
Way to go, Adventure Knuckles! If it wasn't for you, Woody would have had to do more trudging and trudging and... Woo! I don't think my hooves can take any more of that trudging stuff.
Neither could any other of us. Now let's find the peppermint and get the heck out of Dodge.
I agree.
Wait, I smell something.
Minty.
That can only be in one thing.
The peppermint, come on!
There it is, in all its pepperminty-ness.
It's the giant peppermint!
Way to go, everyone! Let's get it into the cure potion bottle. In you go, peppermint. Smells good!
And that means only one last ingredient left to go.
About time.
Hold on, I gotta take this.
Beep. Hello, Twilight Sparkle here. How may I help you?
Oh, Twilight, the symptoms are getting worse.
Nurse Fluttershy, what's going on this time?
Blah, 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 blah.
She's talking in gibberish.
Oh, no, that's the third side effect. She's going to get worse and worse and worse and worse if we don't get that cure made.
All right, don't worry, Fluttershy. We'll be there very soon. We've only got one more ingredient to find.
Oh, please hurry. Whoa.
Oh, you poor dear.
Oh, we need to find that third ingredient fast. Agent Shauna, what's the final ingredient? That would be the golden tea leaves of Borneo. Their soothing nutrients in the leaves should help to clear Maniac's pipes so she could speak clearly again and stop speaking gibberish.
Then it's Borneo that we gotta go.
Alrighty do. Come on, everyone. Hold on to me.
Why, Pinky?
Cause off we go. Here we are, my friends. The trees of Borneo.
Pinky's right. If the golden tea leaves are anywhere, they're gonna be here.
How are we going to find the golden tea leaves in time?
We'll zip. Using my rescue rope.
Good thinking, Knuckles. You attach them to the zip line up there. I'll make sure they hook up with my balloons.
Nice thinking, Pinky.
Zip!
Awesome!
Woo-hoo!
Yippee-dee-doo! Woo! Yay!
Let's go zipping, guys. Let's go through the trees of Borneo.
Wee-wee!
Zips and zip from tree to tree.
Wee-wee, to see if we can find that tea. How about these? On King's baby, the golden leaves. The golden leaves don't look like this. These are kind of silverish.
Well, let's keep zipping, guys. Let's go through the trees of Borneo.
Wee-wee, zips and zip from tree to tree. Wee-wee,
to see if we can find that tea.
Oh, this golden.
Now make it blue and color. It'll have a golden shine. Oh well, I would grab a vine. Let's keep zipping, guys. Let's get through the trees of Borneo. Wee wee,
zip to zip from tree to tree.
Wee wee, to see if we can find that tea. If
please, what do you think? They'd be perfect for a drink. I don't see a golden sheen.
These are plain old brownish green.
We're zipping fast and searching low through the leaves of Borneo.
Whoa! The zip line stopped here.
Whoa! It's an earthquake! Everybody down!
Whoa!
Is everyone okay?
I'm fine. I'm okay.
Me too.
Pinky, can you get up here?
kind of stuck myself. And I'm way too far from the other three of you.
Oh, we gotta think of something. Maniac is counting on us.
Time is running out, and we don't know what to do. My mighty super partners are lower than us two.
We can't let that stop us. Maniac's counting on us.
The super silly pox is getting worse and worse. Is there any way to get there? Though our chances may be zero,
but we must not give up. Maniac's counting on us, you three and me, to the rescue. We got to try something, we can't just do nothing.
You three and me, to the rescue. We can't sit on our heads, we gotta make a plan.
Pinky, use your balloons.
They are deflated. I'd gladly use my wings, but my hooves are stuck in the rock.
Shauna, what about you? You're quick, that is for sure.
I would love to help you, but I'm kinda stuck as well.
Gotta get up to the cliff.
Knuckles, do you still have your rope?
Yes, it's still intact. Pinky, I think we have got a plan.
You three and me to the rescue. I knew we wouldn't fail, cause heroes do not fail.
You three and me to the rescue. Hooray, up away to the rescue.
Grab onto the rope, Pinky.
I missed it.
I'll try again. Grab it this time.
Ha! I got it!
Now hold the rope while I climb up. Thanks, Pinky.
No problem, Bob. Now let's get up to the girls up there.
All right. Twilight, grab this.
Whoa, we got the rope. Climb up.
Okay, I'll be right there. Okay, time to break your girls out of there.
I'm free. Ha ha, me too. Now you just gotta get me out.
Grab it, Pinky.
Woohoo!
We made it out! Way to go, recruits!
Phew-wee.
Aw, my poor balloons.
Pinky, you have always taught me to look on the bright side. Adios!
My balloons! Thanks, Twi!
No problem.
Alright, people, let's get a move on.
Right! I think I see the golden tea leaves! Up there! That's it!
Follow me, every pony!
We're right behind you, Doc!
The golden tea leaves of Borneo! Perfect! Pinky, is it a cure?
It makes me calm just smelling it. And if it can make a pony like me calm, think of what it will do to the silly pox! This is a surefire cure, my friends! And we made it together! Woo! Yeah! Woo!
All right, let's get this cure back to Maniac.
Oh, my.
Phew!
Oh. Oh, my.
Guess who's back
with a cure? Oh my goodness! Thank goodness!
Here, Maniac. This should make you feel all better.
Why isn't it working? Oh no. I think there are four ingredients.
Four? But we just got three!
I know just the thing. Knock, knock. banana.
Wow.
Knock, knock.
Wow.
Banana.
Wow.
Knock, knock.
Wow.
Orange.
Wow.
Orange, you glad I didn't say banana?
The spots are gone. Hey, I'm not sneezing bubbles anymore.
And you're talking normally.
And you're not burping up balloons.
Let's listen to your heart.
Sounds normal to me.
Let's listen to her ears. No ocean in the ears anymore.
Maniac, I am proud to pronounce that you, my dear friend, are cured of the silly pox. Woo-hoo! Pinky, you were right. I guess laughter really is the best medicine.
I told ya!
more sneezing bubbles?
Nah, I'm just hungry.
I think after that, we're all hungry.
I agree.
That's true, times four! Oh no, I forgot to prepare for snack time for today. Oh no, so did I.
Oh, I'm making chocolate chip cookies in my class. Wanna come to my class for snack today?
Bless you, Fluttershy. Yes, please.
Mm-hmm. Follow me, everyone.
We're right behind you, Doc. This way, recruits. It's snack time.
Yeah.
Achoo! Just kidding. That was an excellent doctoring adventure, don't you think?
Totally, definitely.
Uh-huh. I agree.
So do I.
We've got the whole wide world in our yard to explore. Now it's time for us to have a snack. Meet you next time, load away our bag. We're the Friendship Yardagins. Bye-bye, see ya.
Bye.
See ya later.
Laughter is the best medicine, and don't y'all forget it. Stay safe, you guys.
Oh, bye, everypony. Stay clean and stay safe out there.
Bye, everypony. Have fun.
Bye, everypony. We'll see you next time. Stay safe.
Bye, everyone. Stay safe, take care of your families, and stay home.
Bye, everyone. Stay safe out there. We'll see you next time, you guys. Stay home and stay safe out there.